Hello, everybody. Jeff Gamer here with another episode of Among the Sleep. Now, where we left off, Teddy was taken. Did we press a key? There we go. And we were about taken. So let me start that over. Yep. Okay, so we get to see Teddy get taken again. Making me feel tired. Just watching, trying to keep his eyes open. Teddy's got a rip in his arm, it looks like. Strong baby, because that would have made a lot of other babies cry. Q&E. I'm trying to use Q&E. Maybe if I stand up. Yep, so I can't do it while I'm crawling.
Thank you.
Oh, Teddy.
Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna close it. But the clothes, Mama will be very upset because of the wet floor. Don't think I want to go downstairs. I wonder, can I still crawl? Or, we must be still moving in or something, because there's a lot of boxes blocking doors. So I gotta put them. Okay, good. Gotta keep Teddy warm, gotta dry him off, because he's all wet now. It's so dark. That's not even gonna let me attempt to open the door. Okay, I cannot crawl or run while hugging Teddy. If I stand up, I'll start hugging Teddy. Nope, I gotta press it again.
Shh! We have to be very quiet. We can't let it find us.
Thank you. It's gotta be the front door or something. It's just raining now. I thought maybe Teddy would help me. Okay, so I can't open that door either. Pretty big house for the two of us. Mom, I swear I didn't do it. It wasn't me, Mommy. Button. I need to grab something that I can stand on. What is how far is this? That is a very unnecessary drawer. Ooh, I close it a little bit. That drawer is extremely unnecessary.
Mommy.
Ouch. It's not brain in anymore. Stick to the edge of the table. I'm not gonna blame that on me. Flipping trench coats for a woman and a baby.
It's her. Hey, hello?
Look at Mommy's necklace. Can you see our reflection? It's you and me. It used to belong to your grandma.
I guess she can't hear us. And she seems so distant. Maybe it's more like a memory of her?
It was. Do I have the necklace now? Tab to view your memories. I don't like that. Why am I viewing memories? Just a straight fall on my 2-year-old legs. I'm just gonna handle it. Yeah!
Are you alright?
I'm good. Teddy. Oh, there you are.
Whoa. What is this place?
I don't know, Teddy. Come here. You're okay. Don't get dirty. You just got washed. That's kind of creepy. We're going to go ahead. We're going to stop right there. This seems like a pretty good stopping place. I think if I start from the next episode again, just like I did this one, I'll start over at the beginning where I'm sliding down, which would be fine. But thank you for joining me on this adventure. This, holy crap. This gets my heart racing, and it's the middle of the day, which I need to put some curtains up and everything to make it a little dark in here for this. Which I probably will soon. I don't know. We'll see. But again, thank you for joining me on this adventure, and I hope to see you guys in the future.